Okay, folks, we're live. We're live in Barstow. I'm going to put the camera on the magic mount. Also, folks, I can't read the chat, so I'm not going to set up my super glasses yet. Just a little too much all at the same time here. But we're going to post on Facebook, let all of our Facebook friends know that we're live on YouTube here. Posted to Facebook. Okay, so we'll flip the camera around. Boop. And I'm gonna put it on our mount. Okay. Actually use this thing for one second. Hey, we're getting cyborg. Get cyborg op on in it. I'm gonna hook up this monitor for a second. Just to check. I got bags and bags, but you know, that's what a human being is. You're just a bag with a bunch of bags. And those bags do things like liver and onions. Yeah, we're setting up, guys. That's right. I can tell
if you're wanting to interact with me.
Are you gonna film your eyepiece?
Well, I'm gonna use it for just a second. I wanna just make sure that I got a good framing on my thing. This goes into this little dude. Let's turn it on. And then this goes in here. Now I can check. Okay. There we go. Got a nice big empty lot here. All right. Adjust this a little. Tilt this over some here. Hold on. Tilt it down. All right. Get out of work. I'm facing the canvas. Just about there. Dude, I heard that. Okay, cyberpunk, that's where we're gonna be. Okay, in the meantime, folks. There's always prepping to do. That'll do. One last thing. This is a mess. Barstow police, they just drove by, but they didn't look over. There's much more important things going on in Barstow.
Sounds like it.
I hope that's not me.
That's two ambulances now.
Ambulance.
Right.
This goes.
I don't have the time in the world. So now I'm just chilling. Because I know that the beautiful young
people. Let's put this on. Slow-mo. Okay. Slow walk up to the canvas. Two people watching, hello. I'm not entirely sure that I'm gonna be able to frickin' read all my chats and stuff in here. Because they go by fast. But we're gonna try. We're gonna try to see some interaction. Put this on here. El Rancho. Pallet. Wow, look how fresh that is. Oh my God, this is a virgin pallet here, folks. That is so virgin. Chat in if you want to say hi before we just jump into some painting. We can just ignore you guys for a while. There is no interaction. It is all a fantasy. All right, we got fans already. Do we cheat on no? Okay, let's take this off. Can't handle it. This looks good. Let's grab a few of these brushes. Oh, hi. Good, we're just gonna do some painting. What else do I need? I need these glasses. You live here?
Yeah.
Alright, we're just visiting. We're driving through to Nebraska, but we're gonna stop and paint a bunch of different places.
How many pieces are you gonna do?
What's that? Oh God, I'm gonna try to do at least like maybe two paintings a day on the trip. I need my colors.
And I need this. Get some white out here. Live without ultramarine blue. And this is that fresh, crispy virgin palette that we broke out here. Let's get some of this. We'll put some green down, why not? Wait, maybe some red. Yeah. Oh boy, this thing's going to crack. That ought to do. Just need some paper towels. You need to get in the car, I guess. Check my monitor, see how my camera's framed. Not bad, I guess. Here we are in Barstow. Barstow, we're gonna paint the famous elevator. Mixing up some tints. Intense colors. Intense. Last I'm going to mix up with some purple. I mean, some alizarin crimson. Right. And then probably take a clean brush. It's nice and warm here in the sun. 12 by 15. certainly. I want to do a horizontal. I love it. Okay. Sketch a little bit in here. Bigger brush. Thank you.